My name is Ronnie Hebert. I'm major over criminal investigations here in Plaquemine, Louisiana. But most of my training was in them streets. That's where I learned most of my training, I think, hands-on. You have to be able to adapt. You have to talk to people a lot. You know, you want to make friends with everybody. Because the more people you know, the more people you befriend, the more information that you will receive. And to use that in your investigations is extremely, extremely important. We had a young man who was murdered, and this murder had taken place out in a swamp area. And there was no access to him other than by boat. There's no cameras, there's no witnesses, there's nothing. It's a camp, it's the river, and his body. And we, as a team, were able to solve this crime, bring the offender to justice, and he has since given a life sentence. We hit this case hard, and it just made me proud to know that we, as a team, were able to go in there, find this man, and get him to admit to everything he did and get closure to that family. It just makes everything better. I mean, you look forward to getting up the next morning, you know, and strapping the old boots on and putting the old gun on, and you hit the door running again because it just energizes you. It makes you feel like you actually accomplished a great feat. To be a good detective, I think you have to be aggressive. You have to be nosy as hell. And you have to want to be the best.